A succession of ancient civilizations, from the Bronze Age to the Roman Empire, claimed this jewel of an island for themselves over the millennia, leaving nothing but shards of pottery amongst the multicolored pebbles. The ancient Greeks looked upon this place and they thought that somewhere so lovely would have to be the birthplace of Aphrodite, the goddess of beauty. It's not hard at dawn to cast yourself back to the golden age of heroes. Maybe spot a Trojan trireme emerging over the horizon.